The Boon Gallery exists for almost 35 years and has evolved from dealing in mainly impressionist art to a specializing over the last 5 years into modern, post-war and contemporary art. We've been participating at the BRAFA Fair since decades, and every year we present a masterpiece on our stand. This year we are proud to present an exclusive oil painting by René Magritte, the most successful Belgian artist of the 20th century, in order to pay a special tribute now 50 years after his death. René Magritte started off his career painting in an impressionist and cubist manner in the early 1920s, but found his true passion around 1926 by experimenting with the Surrealist movement. Our painting is called The Oracle and was executed in 1931, while Magritte had already fully developed his own Surrealist language. Here we can relate to some of his typical subjects, such as his famous clouds that challenges the viewer perception between reality and illusion, as well as the green curtain and the fire element. This painting was acquired by a private Belgian collector around 1987 and has remained in their collection over the past 30 years. We are very excited to present it to the public during the upcoming BRAFA Fair in 2018. BRAFA is one of the most important events for us during the year, where we meet our Belgian clients obviously, but also people from abroad. That's why we tend to show a mixture of different kind of artists from Italy, from France, from Fontana to Picasso, but also Belgian artists such as Magritte obviously and Enzo, but even contemporary artists. One of my favorites actually is the Uruguayan sculptor called Pablo Achagari, the most important marble sculpture in the world at this present. All of this is hand-carved of the purest Carrara marble that exists in one piece. And I appreciate enormously the way he tends the line to the verticality. And we are very privileged to represent them for continental Europe.